upwards. And braces and claws. I got three favorite cars that get most of my job done. Button on, they'll get me pretty far. Dig this. And that's an additive like this and that. And then there's but when I say, Mommy, I won't do this, but I will do that. And then there's R when you have a choice. This or that. And button R will get you pretty far. Sing it, baby. Hooking up two box cars and making them run right, like this one. Bread and butter, milk and honey, peas and rice.
Hey, that's nice.
Dirty but happy, digging and scratching, loosening your shoe and a button or two. He was poor but honest, sad but true. Boo, boo, hoo, boo, hoo. Now sing it. Hooking up two words to one. If you should have a choice, you might want to say, either now or later, or no choice, neither now nor ever.
Hey, that's clever.
Eat this or that, grow thin or fat, never ever eat that, I'm already too fat. Sing it. God, 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 God. Looking up braces and clauses that have to balance like these. Out of the frying pan and into the fire. Cut loose a sandbag, but the balloon wouldn't go any higher. Let's go up to the mountains or down to the seas. You should always say thank you, or at least say please.
Conjunction.
Looking up those little words and making them function.
Conjunction. Conjunction.
Up those little words and making them function like this. In the mornings when I'm usually wide awake, I love to take a walk through the gardens and down by the lake, where I often see a duck and a drake, and I wonder as I walk by just what they would say if they could speak. Quack, 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 quack. Up those little words and making them function, singing man.
Conjunction, conjunction, what's your function?
I'm gonna get you there if you're very, very careful.
Conjunction, conjunction, what's your function?
I'm gonna get you there if you're very, very careful.
Conjunction, conjunction, what's your function?
Start a little sing-along.